Alright guys, YouTube have banned David Icke, the conspiracy theorist, off YouTube for preaching about fake coronavirus. Do you think this is right? Do you think this is wrong? Freedom of speech, fake news,